We're good.
Bowman didn't have any intel on what this Wagner guy looks like.
As my soon-to-be ex likes to say, when in doubt, ask someone.
I think he left the word motherfucker off the end of that sentence.
Yeah, when it comes to my ex, the motherfucker is implied.
I got a target carrying submachine
guns. We got a couple of narco sticking close to the helo.
Watch out, place is ringing an alarm.
I shut the damn alarm off.
DJ Perico cerrando la hora de las estrellas.
I asked the rebels to do a recon of the area.
Here's our recon on enemy location.
Sniper, down, down. The rel T is making a run for it.
Shit, they spotted us.
Engaging tangos.
Easy. Come in. Tell me where I can find Pulpa's boy Wagner, or I start shooting off toes.
You got some anger issues, Wade. But I'll tell you, Wagner was snatched off the street by Nidia's guys.
We got a sniper! Chopper, hit the dirt.
What do we think? Popo's boy snatched by Nidia's crew?
I sure as shit don't buy it.
I'd say Nidia's got something to lose and she thinks this Wagner guy can help her keep it.
Thank you.
fire.
Helicopter, get down.
Copy.
Called for some rebels to back us up.
Copy that. A fire team will be right there.
Chopper inbound.
We asked the rebels to recon the area for us.
If you're listening, be afraid. Be
buried. Copter, get down.
Silenzio, marce.
Dios mio, thank you, thank you. But who are you?
For now, just know that we're people keeping you alive. Let's move.
No hostiles evident.
Looks like we've riled
them up. There are a lot of lights and switches up here. Fire, fire, fire!
There might be some intel around here.
And who was it that attacked you?
Men who work for Nidia Flores. It was nonsense. They suspect Pulpo of plotting against Nidia.
Will you excuse us for a moment?
Pulpo and Nidia have it in for each other, huh?
We need to use it to our advantage.
Make them both think they're stealing from each other?
Exactly. Just need to find ways to do that.
We'll get back out there. Get some intel we can use to break that relationship.
Hey, who did you guys say you were again?
Pulpo's cousin, on his mother's side.